WEBN 1027 FM for this live stereo simulcast. Then the curtain rises on the second season of the Shakespeare plays. Don't miss the Mad and Merry comedy, Twelfth Night. That's tonight at 8. At 10:30, Jim Lehrer and Robert McNeil give you the most comprehensive news reporting in town. Dick Cavett's special guest tonight at 11, Laurence Olivier and actress Joan Plowright. In 1979, Olivier received an honorary Oscar for his lifelong contribution to the art of film. Tonight at 11, we'll hear about Plowright and Olivier's current work on Broadway. All this tonight on TV 48.
Your entertainment station. WCET TV 48, Cincinnati, Ohio.
WCET's cost to televise the simulcast of Rock Around the Block was paid in part with funds provided by the Pepsi Cola Bottling Company of Cincinnati. WEBN's cost to broadcast the simulcast was paid by a grant from the Shanling Brewing Company, Cincinnati, Ohio.
Oh, Joe DeCourcy, I finally found you. I've been looking all over the building for you, don't you know?
Look, I know you like dice, and I know you like gambling, and you're trying to convince the city that gambling's not addictive, but look, it's Rock Around the Block tonight. TV 48, EBN, the modulators are out there. There's a crowd of people. They want to start this show. Why don't you just...
Live, Cincinnati, Rock Around the Block.
Good evening and welcome to Rock Around the Block, a co-production of TV 48 and WEBN.
Well, good evening, everybody. I want to welcome you, everybody at home. Watching TV 48, everybody listening to WEBN, we're here one more time for a big dance version of Rock Around the Block. Ladies and gentlemen, I present the Modulator.
Yeah. Yeah. there's a lady and a turban in a coconut tree. She does a dance so fragrantly. She's laughing and singing, having a time. Don't that go game? She look fine, but you gotta put on.
Put on your set of shoes. Put on your set of shoes.
Everyone will just start.
Put on your shoes.
Doctor, doctor, oh, I feel so bad. This is the worst day I've ever had. He said, I've had this misery for a mighty long time. I says, if I feel late, I'm on the line. But you gotta put on. Give a raise.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Put on your shoes. Now Jedediah said he's got a dime. Said he catch a more fish every time. Well, I got a line. So you got the pole. Pole's coming, meet me out there. But first you gotta put
on your sailing shoes.
Oh, hey, somebody.
Put on your sailing shoes.
Everyone will just shout hallelujah with you.
Put on your sailing shoes.
I said now, everyone will just toot on.
When you
put on your sailing shoes.
You resemble, and your figure makes me tremble. I'll show it like a handle. Watch, train your ears. Ooh, what a sensation to a man. Well, I could not resist you, and I'm on the back here. We all need someone inspected, whatever you need inspected. Sensation you
now see you get silent through the alley. Trying to get her out of sight. Now see you get silent through the alley. Bob's a wife.
Last fall, I had a little Willie Jr. and that ain't all. did a hand job with his feet.
Place called Cisco Falls. Cisco Falls. There's a lake there at the bottom of some dry red cliffs.
Well, where is Cisco Falls?
Find it. You found me.
Sneak Previews, a weekly rundown of what's happening at the movie theater.
Full pitch has two thrusters A and B ring. The black call is pulling us in. Going to man.
Find out what movies are in before you go out with reviews from Chicago movie critics Roger Ebert and Gene Siskel.
I said, how's about we all go on a stick up? Foolproof. If it works, we'll be in great shape.
What to see, what to expect, and what to avoid at the movie theater. Friday night at 7 with Sneak Previews.
Okay, you know there's nothing like it. It's Rock Around the Block. We're back again. It's there's some good dancers out there, too. It's WCET TV 48 and WEBN getting together for Rock Around the Block. One more time, let's hear it for the Modulators.
Thank you. hire a private red eye rocket. But when I walk in here, you wanna go through all my pockets. Was it tank? Mama, was it tank? I've known you all these years. Still you overhaul all my letters. They don't confirm your fears. But when I'm dead, you'll know me better. Was it take? Mama, was it take?
Was it my mistake?
Thinking I had it covered. To dinner, you ask me why I'm acting guilty. I thought I backed a winner. You know this love affair is gonna kill me.
Was it tape? Mama, was it tape?
Performing arts tonight. I see you out there.
Don't you picky. Ooh.
As your shoes get so hot, you wish your tired feet were fireproof.
Well, we can be heroes
Time right now to thank WEBN, WCET. Yeah, let's hear it for them. Also, the wonderful gentleman doing our sound for us this evening, so we can hear, you can hear, Bright Sides Audio. Doing a good job there. I would like to let everybody know we're not done for the night. We've got another tune, and also later on we'll be playing where we play every Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday night down at Tomorrow's. That's you're all invited to come down. There's no cover tonight if you tell them you came down to modulate. So no cover charge. Come on down, party. In fact, we're going to have an instant replay party, and all you dancers can see yourself on a big screen. Well, here.
I'm getting used to it now. I'm losing around, so living
pretty good to me. I want to thank everybody for coming out to Rock Around the Block. Combined presentation of WCET TV 48 and the rock and roll station WEBN. Yeah, it's been a good party. Have a good one, everybody. And we'll see you next week with High Wind. Thanks again.
Down the road, concentrating on trucking right. There's a dark voice beside me. I turn around in a state of fright. I saw both faces, one mask, brother from the gutter. Blew me up and down a bit. Turned to each other.
Special thanks to Hoot Gold Farms for providing food for the cast and crew. Rock Around the Block is a live production of WEBN 102.7 FM and WCET Channel 48. WCET's cost to televise the simulcast of Rock Around the Block was paid in part with funds provided by the Pepsi-Cola Bottling Company of Cincinnati. WEBN's cost to broadcast the simulcast was paid by a grant from the Shaling Brewing Company, Cincinnati, Ohio.
My life ain't no good life, but it's my life.
Fun.
Yeah, all right. All right.
Follow Darwin's remarkable journey aboard the HMS Beagle, the voyage of Charles Darwin with host Neil Armstrong, Sunday night at 8. This is WCET TV 48, Cincinnati, Ohio.